name them?
Yeah.
I'm so excited about this.
Yes.
Oh, so cute.
Yeah.
Thank goodness you're here.
A quick disclaimer, my face usually does not look like this. My face is swollen. If you saw my last video, I got my wisdom teeth taken out, so like I'm still recovering, but like I'm pretty good now. I look normal, but like my face not, sorry, it's just swollen still. But anyways, hey y'all, welcome back to today's video. It's 2:06 right now, July 7th, and I just want to vlog, have a little self-care day, so that's what we finna do. Right now I need to shower. I don't know if you guys have seen that shaving powder stuff on TikTok, but I ordered some off Amazon and it came in about 2 or 3 days ago, so we're gonna try it today.
It's none of my business, it's none of my business.
So got the powder. I literally tried to use a can opener, but it's like the can's too small, so I had to like damage it a little bit. But we're just, I have my bowl and I'm just gonna kind of get help, but I don't really care. Okay, I'm gonna need way more than that. I might have to do a little bit more damage.
You could do damage.
You could, that's why it's so good. Oh, y'all. Equal amount of cool water. Okay. I put a little in there. I got a little popsicle stick that I'm gonna mix with. Oh, yes, stink. Yes, stink.
I didn't know they made shit smelling sanitizer.
It's not bad, but it's bad. What should the texture be? Sorry, it's so bright, but like it's not runny, but it's not thick. I think I need to put a little bit more in here. Okay, I think a little bit more powder helped it thicken up. I feel like this is a better consistency. You can't really tell. 5 to 7 minutes. Apply a creamy mixture. Sheesh. But I just want to use this because I saw Chandler Alexis talk about this on TikTok, and she's like, because when I asked her how her underarms are so light, and she said, this stuff, this creamy crack. So I'm gonna use it, and apparently it doesn't burn or anything. Leave my timer on already. People did use the extreme or the extra strength one, but on Amazon it was really sold out. So this is the only one they had. But I feel like it's not really gonna make a difference. I'm not gonna waste y'all time, so when it's time for me to take it off, I'll be there. The timer just went off and it's time to take it off. So you're supposed to use a damp cloth. I just damped half of it because the other half you use to dry it.
To try it. No,
silly. To dry it.
I mean, it's smooth. I mean, it looks lighter. It looks lighter than it usually would. It's one of those things when you start using it more, then you'll get better results, you know? Y'all see my tattoo though? I know you see it. This one looks, on camera, it looks like clean.
She must have been out of her head.
I be doing the most. Literally, my armpits feel like butter. I'll take a shower, you know, loofah, whatever. And I did my lip too, got some extra. Yeah. No, okay, I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna wash my face. I know my hair is probably so frizzy. I haven't like done anything to it, which means I don't gotta do anything to his braids, but like it's been in a bonnet for days, y'all. For days. So I feel like that's why it's sticking up low key, but it's, I don't really care. It still looks good here, and that's all that matters. I'm about to just, I don't know what that's supposed to do. Get those flyaways intact. Don't ask me what I'm doing because your girl don't know. Your girl, she does not know. I'm gonna put some foam. I should do my edges first before I put the foam. Period. Tons of defense. Good enough for me. I'm excited because I ordered some more bonnets from Scotch by Danny. All right, now I'm gonna wash my face and I'm gonna see y'all in my room. Okay, guys.
Brand I got wisdom teeth taken out like 2 days after my Shein package came in. So I'm gonna show you what I got. It's not really a haul. I didn't get like that much stuff. I mean, it's a haul, but I didn't really get that much stuff. So, I got this shirt. I'm not trying it on, just FYI. All right, these two like halter tops. Can you see the vision? Yeah, they're cute. Next thing I got is this bathing suit set. It is brown and it's really cute. Cute, you know, this is so cute, but there's a cover up with it too because I've been into cover ups lately. I think covers are so freaking cute. Like, all the 3 out of the 4 bathing suits I bought this summer have cover up, and then it's like these pants cover up though. And you know, I mean, like, they look weird, like it's giving Luca, you know. I wish they fit tighter though, but they're cute. Next one I got is the one that like everyone has this summer, like this color. This is the top, it's a triangle bathing suit, you know. But like I said, y'all already know what the cover up probably looks like. It's that skirt cover up, which is literally so cute. Yes, I got like these black pants. If you saw the pants I wore for my birthday, they're kind of like the same pants but just in black. And then I got a bunch of jewelry. I got like a small pair of hoop earrings. I literally hate these rings. Some bracelets, necklace, and then a bunch of other rings. Yeah, that's my little Shein haul. Y'all, why I'm taking this off and it hurt. Why? Ow, it's like stuck. I know it's got to be, and it'd be like that sometimes. It'd be like that sometimes, but it hurt. Okay.
Put some, you know, ice on my wrist. So for the past like hour and a half, I've been just chilling. Took videos of myself on Snapchat because that's what a girl does. Sorry to hear background noise, but I think I'm gonna force my little sister to go with me to go to the bookstore because I really want to get a book. I've been into reading recently, and like back into reading, which is really good. So like yesterday I started The Hate U Give like probably a year ago, and I read like maybe 150-200 pages, and I just finished the book the other day, and I finished the whole book in one day, like the rest of the book, which is like 250 more pages. And I was like, you know what, I like reading, like I like this, like I miss this, you know, I miss this type of escape. You know, most time we escape reality, like go to a different reality, not to be extra, but we go to a different reality most of the time nowadays by watching movies, TV shows, YouTube, yeah, yeah. And I was like, let me read a book. And I liked it. I enjoyed it. So my friend Leanna recommended me a book. So I'm gonna go to the Barnes & Noble, and then I'm gonna force my sister to take pictures of me. So let's go.
Do you have anything to say to the camera?
Not really.
I'll be right back. Entertain the people.
Hello guys. This is gonna be a fun video. My sister will be doing my hair today. I feel like I'm showing them.
Did you entertain them?
Yes. It's a beautiful disaster when I crash into you. This is my new do for today.
Barnes & Noble. We're gonna go to the store and we're gonna get the book, and then I gotta figure out where the heck I'm gonna be taking pictures at. Let's go.
So I'm gonna go with my sister to find a book. I picked up this one. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get this one, but this is the book that I came in for, Committed by Leanna. But this one, I'm not sure. Let me read a few pages. You found one already?
All right, we're in this parking garage. I'm probably not gonna take pictures in here. Probably gonna take them outside, but I don't know because my outfit's darker, so I don't know. We're just gonna see what happens. All right, we're gonna try to take pictures right here first. Let's see how the lighting is. Giving me parameters, I give you ultimatums. You ain't really feeling them. Dress it up nice and neat. Now you wanna up and leave. Dress it up nice and neat. Now you wanna press delete. All right, y'all, it is so hot. We just got finished taking pictures. I took some on here. I took some my phone and this camera. So we're gonna see which came through when I get home. Hey guys, so this vlog is all the place probably. It is literally like 3, 4, I don't even know how many days later. But I just got home from dorm shopping. This is nowhere near everything I have. A bunch of stuff is at my grandma's house in North Carolina, So yeah, this is not a thing that I actually am taking to college. There's stuff in North Carolina. Y'all see that when I do my move-in vlog. But I just want to show everything because I'm just really excited. Yeah. Oh, you say you all right? Okay, I can take it there. Yeah. So first thing we have right here is this desk lamp. Don't ask me what my room colors are because it's like pink with some white and some black and some gray. But here's my pink desk lamp. That's from Target. I got some LED lights from Amazon. And then from Bed Bath & Beyond. And by the way, you know, that it can be expensive in there, but I had a gift card, a $50 gift card, and a $10 coupon. So I only paid $17 for all the stuff I got from there. I got this, like, kit, and it comes with, like, all the stuff I need for the bathroom. Like, a shower curtain, a rug, and the, I mean, they call them the bag of tote, which I probably already have a shower caddy that's in North Carolina, so I'm not really worried about that. And then my second bag, and I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm trying to throw in the pink accent. So I got a pink blanket. It's gonna go on my bed, but also probably on my chair as well. And by the way, this is not from them. This is from Amazon. This is my comforter. Y'all don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of me. It's a cow print comforter. My dad was calling it a Chick-fil-A comforter, clowning me. But it's okay because I'll put some pictures on Pinterest of the vision. Yeah. Last thing I got from there, this robe also is pink and it's very soft. I think this was like, my camera's ran out of storage. I got this trash can from Target and I ordered like literally a 18, I think, count of like big towels and little towels. Probably got some big towels, but I just know I'm gonna use more washcloths than big towels. So I got some more washcloths. Let's go an umbrella, Ella, because it rains and I'm walking to class. Again, all that's from Target. And then I was contemplating if I should get it, but my parent and my dad said I should just get it. So these are literally 50 cents each. Like they're like these really cheap plates. You've probably seen them at Walmart and Target, but they're literally like 50 cents. And I also got two bowls, also a mug. And this is microwaveable safe, by the way. So I can make like boil some water for oatmeal, ramen, anything like that. But these are all stuff. Like I don't have an actual kitchen in my dorm. I literally just gonna have a microwave and a fridge. And that already comes with the dorm. I don't got a stove or anything. So I don't plan on really eating for real in there. But if it's late night, I want some noodles or oatmeal or some slight, even cereal. But I don't think I'm really gonna have milk. I only drink almond milk, so. But I love cereal at night. Anyways, then I got a first aid kit because I'm clumsy. And it comes with Neosporin, Benadryl cream, Tylenol, gauze, and a bunch of band-aids. But you know what? This comes with the regular band-aids. Look what I got. I'm so excited about these. I got two different colors, my skin tone and then a little bit darker. And I'm so excited about it. This makes me so happy. Like, oh, I got this, but this not even with the dorm tour. I just needed some more. And then I got this closet organizer. This is from Amazon, and it's really for the drawers. Like, this is so irrelevant, but it's really for my underwears and bras and socks, so ignore that. Oh, the shower caddy's right here. I thought it was in my grandma's house, but it actually came here, so shower caddy. Now, you probably like Aniya. What is this? This is leaves for my wall. I want to open it and see how really big it is, but I plan this to go probably behind my headboard or behind my bed. I don't have a headboard, but we will see how that looks. I got this corkboard, which I can put stuff on as well, but I really just got it because it's like a map of the world. And this might go either on like the side wall by my bed or by my like desk. Probably honestly by my desk now that I'm thinking about it. But it comes with pins too, and I plan on just pinning like everywhere that I've lived and just been to, which is literally only on this side of the world. Like I only got stuff in the Bahamas and then in the United States. But you know, we gonna make that list bigger. I got some plants, and we actually have like the real version of this plant in my household. Like the real plant. I don't know what kind of plant this is, but by the way, these are all the plants are $5, so I got like three of them. We literally have the exact same plant. My mom pointed it out, and I was like, okay, I'll get it on review. And then I got, you know, this one, very cute, love the greenery. And then like this one. Then here are like the school supply stuff, which I really didn't get much of because I can always get more later. And I also have like some stuff at home too already, so there's no point in me buying it again. But I just got a binder, a notebook, and literally a pack of pens. Like, that's all the school stuff I got. I didn't get an agenda because they didn't have any at Target that I saw that I wanted. So I'm gonna go to Walmart, and if not, again, Amazon. And then literally the last thing that I got today. This is from Amazon, but it's a mattress topper.
That's all I have to say. It's a mattress topper. It's like the yeah, it's a gel memory foam mattress topper. I don't know what to say. Like, make the bed more comfortable. And yeah, that's my little haul, guys.
And I also want to show you one more thing I did get today. If you guys know Scotch Bonnets by Danny, I got her package today. I ordered it, so my package came today. But I got this red velvet one. Like, it's literally like velvet. Ooh, it feels so nice and secure. And I got both of these in the large size, like the, so you can get it with like, so you don't stretch it out with pack of styles. Y'all know I already got that pink one and purple, that pink and purple one I'll be wearing. Oh, this is so nice. Okay, but then I got this yellow one. It's reversible with green, like, really cute. I've never had a yellow or green bonnet. Ah, I love it. I love it. So from now on, y'all finna see me rocking these ones, and I'm so excited about it. And today, HBCU post also reposted my tweet. Like, what? Today's just been a good day all around. Yeah, I don't know if this vlog is gonna end here or not. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was all over the place. I don't got much to say. So see you in the next video. Bye.